Madison. I mean, just knocked her out and then turns around and spins and hit her with the back of her hand. Tanya Madison's in trouble. Oh, no. Get out of spatula. Get out of spatula. Jeez. Don, you're about to scrape her off the mat.
That was like 12 times she did that.
It was 12 times, Mike. That's why she calls it the Dirty Dozen. And here she comes off the top into a press. And look at that. She's got her pinned.
Down, pin, and three count.
You can see that while she was whirling her arms, she caught Edgley alone, and that allows Gail Kim to hit them both with a drop kick.
Look at this. Just grabs her in midair like it's nothing.
Caught her in midair, takes her up to the shoulder. Power slam. ODB1, ODB2, and open right into the arms of Q Kip. Battle rages on between those two. Meanwhile, in the ring, ODB has got Velvet Sky in trouble. Powers her down. Pin and
got it.
Three. Edgley the love, and then it just goes right into her arms, and here she goes. Have a counter. Gail Kim, though, uses that quickness. Ducks it. Look at this. Boom. Wraps the arms around and breaks her down.
Got it. And then gets the pin and gets the three count. And Taylor connects with a kick right into the side of Velvet Sky. Then drives her right down and gets the pin and gets the win.
Oaks the somersaults on Kurt Angle and takes them both out.
Meanwhile, in the ring, Gail Kim. The long legs of Raka Khan certainly coming into play. Going to bring Velvet out towards the middle of the ring here. Got her in trouble. What's Raka Khan going to do to Velvet Sky? There's that leg right across the throat.
One, two,
cover, and three count.